2 days ago, Caitlin's car was found at Castaic Lake. The police said she was naive, driving at night in a desolate area. But I know it's staged because she never drove past sunset. I have a responsibility to find her because I know her better than anyone. I know where she would go to be alone and the thoughts that kept her up at night. The police will never know that, and they don't care. So I've adopted the case as my own. I'm on the precipice of something, Ava. But I'm not quite Ava. Sure what.
Ava!
What?!
Oh, come on, you're still working on this?
Of course I'm still doing this, Jack.
But why? The police are looking for her. Why do you need to go help?
Just cut me some slack. She's my best friend.
I'm just worried about you.
It seems like you don't even care.
Ava, I just don't want you wandering around the lake all by yourself.
How did he know about the lake?
You know, Castaic Lake. It was in the police reports.
Yeah, you're right.
The police haven't released a statement yet. I'm the only one who knows about the lake.
Ava, you still there?
Yeah, I was just thinking. I need some water or something.
Oh, no, 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 Ava! Ava, wait!
Stop!
Ava!
Stop!
No! I'm not gonna hurt you!
Stop!